Hi guys, it's me, Sharon, and welcome back to my channel. Thanks for tuning in, and thanks for subscribing. Today on Creative Glam, I'm going to share with you vlog number 3. Come with me to Paris. I hope you enjoy. I am so happy that you guys are enjoying my travel vlogs. Make sure you come back and tune in, because our next stop is Italy. Let's get started.
We're on our way to the Arc de Triomphe. And it seems good at the moment.
Everybody's on holiday.
So there are multiple entry points, I see. Here on top of the Arc de Triomphe, a lot of steps to climb. It's well worth it.
I don't know about that.
I think it's a spectacular view.
Yes, absolutely. As you can see, the Eiffel Tower is right there.
And the Champs-Élysées is right down to our right. Swing around this way. There it is.
See it?
Right there.
Where? Right here?
Yep.
Right here. Right there.
It's about 1.2 miles long.
Gotta love it.
Beautiful. Beautiful city.
Look, 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 look. I'm getting that.
What?
Look at this. Gorgeous. Thank you.
We are at the Louvre. We just got off the subway, and it's beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. I'm trying to get my big head out the way and still allow you to see. Believe it or not, I brought lenses to use to make the angle even wider. There's my husband. To make it even wider, but here we go. How about that? We'll do another spin. Got my trusty bottle of water. Stay hydrated. We decided to take the subway today and not do Uber or a private car. We are in Paris at the Louvre. All right, let's go. We are at the hotel in Paris. We are headed now to Italy.